take over just about anything.
They took over an abandoned warehouse. And they brought humans for the aliens to possess.
No!
Recruit host bodies for aliens.
The most frightening thing of all, they have absolutely no regard for human life. Not since Nazi Germany has the world witnessed such callous and brutal treatment of human beings. They mutilate, they maim. To them, we're an inferior species, and they treat us like one.
I've heard of morbid curiosity, but there is a limit.
Look at this. It's incredible. The top of his head was literally torn off.
What they turn into after they die is the only real indication we have that these were once human beings who are now possessed by aliens. We can be fooled.
You're wasted.
They're students.
Pretty weird students.
As a result of an exothermic reaction, their cells become a horrible, roiling mass of decomposing alien and human tissue.
Done, Colonel.